We're late.
Hey, so Dad, if we win this tournament, you're gonna buy us a Porsche, right?
Yeah, a convertible red one. Come on, Dad, you can do it.
What do you guys think? I'm made of money? Maybe I should just rob a bank.
That doesn't sound like a bad idea.
Yeah.
Take it easy now. Listen, just do your best, okay? Do me a favor, don't get hurt.
All right, Dad.
Sure thing. See you later.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Guys?
Wow, I want to take one of these home.
Me too.
Do you know who that belongs to?
I don't know, I just found it here.
Huh. Are you from that country?
I don't know.
Well, that's mine, and you shouldn't be touching it.
Hey, don't pick on him. Leave him alone.
It's okay, Tony, it's okay. It's my fault. Sorry.
What's your problem? You looking for trouble? What's this?
Huh?
A good luck charm?
Yeah, you're gonna need it.
Hey, Charlie, calm down. Quan, the necklace is important to him.
It's not important to me. What's important to me is I kick your ass.
Yeah, let's do it now.
Come on!
Hey, Bill, you're up. Let's go!
I'll take care of you out there.
Can I help you?
Don't move.
I said, don't move.
Hi, may I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for Mr. Richardson.
That's me.
Number. Now, or I'll blow your head off.
Here's one number. The manager has the other.
Hey, lady, you're in the wrong restroom. Hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners are Charlie Moore and Tony Moore in the lightweight division. They will represent California in the upcoming National Martial Arts Championship.
What the hell's going on, Michael?
In this way, my fellow partners, we keep each other honest. Everyone, including Peter, will have a pizza piece with the imprint of the keys on the bottom. Therefore, it will take all of us together to open the safe. All of you, as witnesses, will see the keys destroyed. That way, no one cheats in the others. So long, Peter. Did you get lost?
Damn it, Michael. I didn't even want to come here tonight. I guess I didn't have a choice, did I?
You know, I'm real proud of you, Peter. You kept up with your end of the bargain. Now I'm going to keep up with mine.
I don't want this. You take it. You guys can keep my share.
Do you understand what you're saying? You're either with us or against us. It's up to you.
Michael, come on. You know I've got a family to take care of. Leave us alone.
Michael! Michael!
Take it.
You take it.
I don't want it.
Don't be stupid. You take this. You're holding a whole future in your hands.
Get the car, Tank. And Peter, give my regards to your family.
Something happened at the bank today. I'm sorry about this.
Did you call the police?
No police.
Oh, Peter, the police can help you.
I said no police!
Annie, I'm so sorry. You forgive me?
Yeah.
Look, this is really important. Take this letter down to the mailbox for me right now. And when you get back, we'll have a real birthday party.
Okay.
Thanks.
Dad, I love you.
Oh, love you too.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
We'll be right back. Hello, Peter.
What do you want, Michael?
You know, we gave you one hell of an offer. You should have took it.
Michael, let's talk about it, please.
Now look what you're gonna make me have to do to you, Peter.
Michael, I got a family.
It's too late!
No! God!
Oh, my God!
Damn pizza! Now!
Clean it up before your father arrives home.
Hey, what about Tony's room? How come he doesn't have to clean it, huh?
I thought Tony was at practice. I cleaned up his room for him.
Oh, very nice. Clean his room and not mine, huh?
I'm gonna get you, little rat!
Morning, boys.
Morning, Dad.
Morning, Dad.
Well, how'd you guys do in the tournament last week? Sorry I couldn't be there.
It's all right, Dad. We know you're busy and all. Me and Charlie won in both of our divisions.
Hey.
So does that mean we get our stereo?
No, we don't get our stereo until we win the finals.
Tony, will you go along? We could have had our stereo sooner.
Sorry, Charlie. By the way, how's your studies? Remember, no grades, no car.
But, Dad, how can I look like a stud if I'm walking everywhere?
Guys, I heard you were annoying Harry again. Now, this is the fifth time this month that I've warned you. Maybe some extra painting will help you guys remember that Harry is a part of this family.
Oh, I don't know, Dad. I got three dates tonight.
Yeah, right. You mean those three fat chicks, huh?
I mean it.
All right.
Okay, Dad.
What's going on?
We're supposed to go to the beach.
Yeah, but after this.
Yeah.
Hey, Mickey, check this out. Snake.
Hey, watch this. RoboCop.
No, wait a minute.
Here, I'll show you how.
Hey,
yeah.
Hey, I bet you can't do it with two brushes.
I can do anything. Of course I can do it with two brushes.
Man, you're just awesome.
Oh, unbelievable. Hey, Mickey, I'll finish it for you. That hard, was it?
All right, guys, let's go to the beach.
To the beach.
The beach. The beach?
What's wrong?
Mr. David Moore.
Hey, wake up, you rummy. Get out of here.
Well, good luck.
Are you David Moore?
Yeah, I'm David Moore. What can I do for you?
I'm Annie Stern, Peter Stern's daughter. I have something from him.
Oh, Pete. Oh, how is old Pete?
He's dead. This is for you.
What the hell is this?
I have no idea. He just gave it to me and said to mail it.
Did you see them?
There were five of them. One was a woman, too.
Why don't you just go to the police?
I heard my dad tell my mom not to go to the police. There must have been a good reason.
Cleaned up here. I guess you can stay here for a while till we figure out what's going on.
My dad's with you in Vietnam?
Yeah. He was a good buddy.
From the police department, and we're here for the girl. Her parents were killed last night, and we need to take her in for protective custody.
I've seen you before.
Just let us take her in for her own protection.
Look, I think you better leave.
Fine. Let's go, guys.
I think I know a place where we can lay low for a while.
I'll get Mr. Moore for you. Please have a seat.
Thanks.
David! My God, it's good to see you, brother.
Mike, it's good to see you, too. Oh, this is Annie, Peter Stern's daughter.
Hello, Annie. Would you like a drink, Dave? Hey, Annie?
Sure.
you up.
Thanks, Mike.
So what can I do for you, Dave?
Actually, it's not me.
Did you know that Peter Stern and his wife were murdered last night?
Really?
Now they're after his daughter. I hope you don't mind her being here.
Of course not. Tell me, was she around when they were killed?
Yeah.
Poor kid. You did the right thing, Dave. She'll be taken care of here. Don't worry.
Annie, the guest house is over here. This is where you're staying.
Hey, Harry, who's this? Don't tell me it's your daughter.
Yeah, no family resemblance.
Boys, your father wants to see you in the study, to meet with your Uncle David.
All right.
Is this the baby, Mike?
Yeah, it is.
You know? Mom seems just like yesterday.
Sure does.
Come on out!
We're Americans! We're not gonna hurt you!
Michael, don't shoot!
Michael, no!
Michael, what the hell are you doing?
I don't think she's right.
See?
I don't know about you guys, but I ain't waiting around to get killed. I'm gonna kill them before they kill me!
Damn, Michael, what'd you do? Oh, we can't leave this kid here. He'll die for sure.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Check him out before you shoot him, goddammit!
I'm taking no chances. I don't want to die here.
You killed his mom? And you're gonna leave him here? It's your responsibility!
It's finally over.
Is it really? Hey, Dad! Tony! Let me introduce you, Uncle Dave. Hey, Uncle Dave.
Hey, Tony, how you doing?
Hey, Dad told me a lot about you, man. So how's it been, huh?
All right, all right.
Boys made me real proud taking first place in the karate tournament last week. Oh,
hey,
yeah.
Keep
yeah.
it up, huh?
Charlie, where are you going? Come over here. Say hello to Uncle Dave.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Hey, Charlie. How you doing?
Good.
Got a couple good-looking kids here, don't I, Dave?
Michael, you really done the right thing.
This is my room.
You see, Annie, this is not a room for a normal guy.
What?
I mean, this is a room for a zombie, the living dead. Look at this. Do any of your friends have rooms like this?
It's very neat, Tony.
Thank you.
Too neat. Sickening neat.
Well, let's take a look at your room. Come on.
Tony, wait a minute. Tony, listen to me. I was just kidding, Tony.
This is Charlie's room. Isn't it great?
Well, this is it. Nothing special. I've been kind of busy lately.
Charlie, haven't you heard of a trash can before?
Sure. It's right here. It's full right now, so everything's on hold.
Why don't you let me help you, and I'll be back.
Sure. Tony, what did I tell you, huh? Girls always love the rougher bachelor types.
Yeah.
I'm next door. It's safe here. No one's gonna hurt you. Mike's gonna see us through this, okay?
Don't worry, Uncle David. We got a plan to track them down.
Hey, can you choose your style of martial arts?
Come on. If those guys come back again, we can protect Annie.
Real smart, Tank.
Hell, I didn't know.
So they want to play games, huh? Well, the playground's open.
Great.
Listen, Annie's parents were killed for a piece of plastic pizza. I want you guys to just stay home and not get hurt.
But come on, you promised us.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to take care of those guys together.
If you really want to learn, you're going to have to prove you're worth it.
Yeah! Sure, anything. What do you want?
We'll do anything.
Get on your shins. No hands. If you want to learn, this is your chance to prove it. Down!
worry. We can take this.
We're dedicated, Uncle Dave. We can do it.
We have to pussy.
Just put your shoes back on, go back in the house, and take care of Annie.
Nice move there.
Don't worry. I have an idea. But first, let's take Annie to Mickey's house.
Yeah, we gotta prove to Uncle Dave that we're worth it. Come on.
Guy in the bar? I had a run-in with him at the garage. He's one hell of a fighter.
I know this guy. He's got that damn pizza for Peter.
Our money.
That's right. We've got to get that back from him. If he goes to the police with that, we're in deep trouble.
Mickey, do your stuff.
Okie dokie.
Let's do it. Hi there.
Hi, can I
see
your ID?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, sorry.
Guys, Uncle David!
How could he find anybody just sitting there?
Mickey, it's showtime.
Fellas, anytime is showtime.
Show up, man.
Set.
Ladies and gentlemen, make way as we introduce the man with all the moves. Let's hear it for Mickey. Do it, Mickey.
There ain't no mercy in the games I play. I'm exceptional in every way. Number one is what I aspire. Better step back. I'm breathing fire. Step out of the sun, you gotta be hard just to be number one. Step up and bow your head to the master. I'm on the scene and ain't nobody faster. I'm the beast with the fighting desire. In the east, the skill to admire. In the west, every battle I've won. I'll beat you like I'm from Japan.
Exceptional in every way. Number one is what I aspire. Step back. I'm in the quiet.
was not fractured. However, the soft tissue and the ligament were badly damaged.
Just give it to me straight, Doc.
Well, it's going to take at least 6 months to a year to be completely healed. If you were a dancer, no more leaps and jumps. Complications could be
seen. In other words, my dancing days are over.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Moore.
Let me help you.
Thanks, Doctor.
Thanks,
Doctor.
We'll take care of her.
Yeah,
thanks a lot,
Doc. We can't take Annie back to your house. They probably got it staked out. I know a few places around town could take her. We keep moving. I don't know what I'll be able to do if they catch up to us.
But Uncle Dave, if you teach us your style of martial arts...
Get you guys out of here. I'm sick of your shit.
David. Hey, let me help you out. Uncle David, teach us what you know. It's not for us or the chairman. It's for you and Annie.
Yeah, why don't you show us how to fight? We will work hard, and we promise you, we won't let you down.
You know nothing of hard work, much less discipline. I can't teach you. You're not worth it.
Come on, Uncle Dave, please. We can do it. Here as long as you want us to.
You guys just stay until you rot, for all I care. You guys should get some rest. It's gonna be a long day. Up.
Yeah. Uncle David. Tony and I had just finished the workout.
What's going on?
What are you looking at? Hey, that's the picture of you and Daddy in the Vietnam War. What was it like?
The war was cruel. It was a tragic experience.
Yeah, I bet. Hey, I heard the Viet Cong were very sneaky. Even the women and kids. They could just kill you like that, huh?
It's true. We had to watch our backs all the time.
So I guess you must have met my mom then.
Of course I did. She...
What about her? Come on, tell me.
She helped us out in camp. She did laundry, cooking. She'd tell stories about her village. She was great. Then one day she asked us to take you back to America. So we thought that...
What? She handed me to you guys? I don't believe it. I don't believe it. How can that be possible?
Charlie.
Uncle David, I trusted you. How can you lie to me? Your story is completely different from Dad's. Come on. I want to know the truth. Come on, tell me. What are you guys trying to hide from me?
Charlie.
I understand, but you will find out the truth.
Don't worry about it, man. Look, we're still brothers, no matter what.
Thanks.
The reason it won't break is because you fear it. As soon as you conquer your fear, then it will break.
But that's not gonna break.
Our legs will.
Just do it! Striking objects will only develop your strength. And sparring will develop your reflexes.
Scared us.
Yeah.
Did you see a gray truck following you up here?
No, Uncle David.
What gray truck?
You know, we're always careful about that.
I'm sure it's him who was trying to tail us from the store last night. I'm gonna take Annie to a new hideout. You guys stay here.
Charlie, we need to figure out a way to help Uncle Dave. I think we could take on all those guys.
Hey, we'll start with the guy with the pickup truck.
Why don't you come down and show us, big guy?
Oh, yeah? I'm on my way. I'm right down.
What's that noise? Come on, big guy. Come in.
Quiet.
You elephant ass, man. Get your butt down here.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, ma'am. We're friends.
Very close friends.
Tank thinks that because I'm blind, that I'm dumb, too.
Mama, what do you mean?
I mean that these are not your friends. You don't try to kill your friends.
I did something terribly wrong, Mama.
What, baby? What, Tank? You can tell me anything.
I robbed the bank, Mama.
Oh, child. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. We have an idea. But, Tank, you need to stay close to the gang so we can find out what the next plan is going to be.
Don't worry, Tank. We'll be all right. But, of course, you have to help us.
Whatever it takes, man. Whatever it takes.
I'm surprised you even had time for me today.
Honey, now you know how busy I've been.
Oh, yeah. How much longer are we gonna have to wait?
Honey, now relax. You're gonna have to be patient with this.
Patient? I have been patient. But try telling that to the creditors.
Now listen, when the time is right, the bars will be sold. But in the meantime, you're gonna have to let me handle this my way.
In the meantime, what am I supposed to do?
Honey, just hang in there a bit longer. Trust me.
Okay? This is true. driving me crazy.
Honey, you know what? I think you drive me crazy.
Alan called a meeting yesterday because everybody wants their gold bars. But we can't do anything until we find the missing piece of pizza.
Hey, that could be the pizza that Uncle Dave's got.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's Alan?
Yeah, who is this guy?
Alan owns a bar by the beach. And let me tell you, he's not an easy guy to deal with.
Thanks, Tag. We'll handle this.
Yeah, keep us informed about all the information going around, though.
Yeah, I will. You guys be careful, though, man.
Pete. Alan's.
Excuse me, we're looking for a guy named Alan.
Is he here?
Excuse me, we're looking for Alan.
Hey, kids, you got your ID? Hey, or did you bring your mother with you?
We got better things to do than babysit a couple of squirts.
I'll get lost.
We're not kids. Now, where's Alan?
Where is he?
Hey, Nick, we got a couple of small problems over here.
What can I do for you boys?
We're looking for Alan.
Alan? There's no Alan here, and we don't serve milk and cookies.
Well, if he's not here, then we'll come back later.
Not so fast, guys. You don't mess around here and then leave.
I think it's time for a little rubdown, boys.
Yeah, I think it's time for a little physical education.
I think we have a little problem, too.
Piece of cake.
Kids, cut the shit. There's no place else to run.
Don't waste time. Give him the pizza.
No, not yet. I want to use some of Uncle David's moves. Let's see how cool we are.
Let's go.
Bowling ball.
Hey, pretty good move, huh?
Hey.
What the hell was that? Pizza.
Okay.
old made up.
Well, I think we should all stick together until the safe is open. What do you guys think?
I think it's a real good idea.
They can all stay here tonight, honey, right?
I don't see any problem with it.
Well, Alan, will you do the honors?
My pleasure.
All right, then.
Woo!
So much to take care of for tomorrow.
Michael, you've done everything you can possibly do. I mean, after tomorrow, you won't have to think or worry about this ever again.
Yes, I'd like to report information about a bank robbery. Yes, the people who robbed the bank are picking up the gold bars from the Sperry Metal Refinery.
Snitched. It was you, Tank.
What are you talking about?
You know damn well what I'm talking about.
Look, I didn't call the police.
Bullshit, I saw you on the phone at Jenny's house last night.
I didn't call him.
I'll take care of this, Alan.
Michael, I wouldn't do that. Put it up, Michael. I didn't call the police. Please don't kill me, man.
Goodbye, Tank.
What the hell was that for?
It wasn't worth it.
You guys take care of the gold.
I'll handle this.
Gold bar's a gun. That bastard!
Come on!
Right now.
Get up!
If you do,
don't even try to stop me, Dave. Think about it. After 20 years in jail, my life would be over. Stay out of my way.
I can't. I'm not gonna let you go.
I'd rather die than go to jail.
Don't be ridiculous. Let's just cut out the small talk. We gotta get rid
of Jenny.
He's gonna turn us in.
No! Jenny! Jenny! David.
You're nuts, man. How can you do this to your own son?
Don't try to get to me by using Charlie. It won't work. Stay out of my way.
Have you lost your mind?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. Stop him!
How dare you turn against me? Think you're real tough, huh? Let's see how tough you are.
I'm not turning against you. You're my father.
Don't try to soften me up.
That's not what I mean, Dad.
You son of a bitch.
How could you beat a kid who doesn't even fight back? Just like you killed his mother in Nam.
What? My mother? What are you talking about? It's impossible!
Dad, tell me it's not true. Did you really kill her?
I did it.
So what? I've got no time for regrets. Now, if anyone tries to stop me, I'll kill him.
Uncle David! You okay?
Me dad. Now, get ready to meet your mother in hell.
Turned out this way.
Charlie! How can you do that to my dad, man? He gave you everything. How can you ruin it?
Give me back my dad!
Fighting, you must participate fully. This is a warning. Go!
Come on, Charlie! Fight me! What are you waiting for? Are you afraid of me? You thought you were so good before, tough guy. Well, fight me now! Come on! Come on!
One point penalty for non-participation. Do you want to be disqualified? You're a disgrace to the martial arts. We can ban you for competition for 2 years. Do you understand? 1 point penalty.
Okay. Charlie! Charlie, wake up! Do you wake up, Charlie, please? Please, Charlie, wake up! I got this for you.
Congratulations. You're the champ.